blackness. Keep on.
Hello, my name is Meredith McKinney, founder of the Black Book Project Nashville. The Black Book Project Nashville was created in effort to increase representation in literature. I sit on the board of directors for Book'em. Book'em is a nonprofit organization that provides free books for Nashville's children. I noticed in the work that there was a visible lack of representation for African American literature, which was the highest population of children that we served. Therefore, the Black Book Project was born. It has been a huge success. I appreciate all of your support. It could not have been done without you. I will always remember the support that the community of Nashville and beyond has given me in effort to make this such a huge success. I appreciate you. I thank you. The children of Nashville, thank you. My name is Meredith McKinney, founder of the Black Book Project, Nashville. Thank you.